I'm Joni from Twinkle, and today I'm going to talk to you about our maths challenges. On the Twinkle website, you'll find some lovely maths challenges, which might be particularly appropriate for children who are working above expected levels in maths. Let's look at this Caterpillar's Lunch Subtraction Challenge. You can print out the cards, which come at three levels of difficulty. The orange cards are medium difficulty. The challenges are represented by pictures on the cards. Children could write a number sentence to match the pictorial representation. There were four leaves, and the caterpillars ate two of the leaves. How many leaves are left? Four take away two equals two. You could put out a variety of resources that the children could use to help them and to represent the problem. Here, each pom-pom represents a leaf. Children could also be encouraged to draw their own representations of the problem, perhaps on a whiteboard. The green cards provide a simpler challenge, and the red ones a more difficult challenge, so that the cards can be matched to children's abilities. This Ladybird Spots Chili Challenge also comes with different levels of difficulty. The green chili is the easiest, the orange chili medium, and the red chili the hardest. There are also setup instructions and suggested questions to help deepen children's understanding. You could print out and laminate the Ladybird cards or make some of your own. The children are given a number of spots on one side of the Ladybird, then must roll the dice and draw that many spots on the other side. Now they can write a number sentence to match it. Two spots add three spots equals five spots altogether. The harder chili challenges have more spots for the children to count. To make it more difficult still, you could always add in two dice for the children to roll. This pirate treasure challenge includes instructions and coins to print and cut out. The coins show different representations of numbers 1 to 5. You could print out the treasure chests or use boxes. Hide the coins in some rice or sand. Now, when children come to the activity, they can search for a coin, look carefully at the number representation, and put it in the matching box. You could add tweezers to the activity to give the children an extra physical challenge when taking out the coins. Have fun with Twinkle's maths challenges, and we'll see you soon.